Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do.
You got it. You got it. Come on, man.
Just like that.
Sentence, but committed no crime, no bad mistakes. I've had a few. I've had my share of kicks to my face, but I've come through. Yes, I have, and I've come through, and so can you. Subscribe to my new book, $49.95, and I will show you the secrets to getting out of debt and getting... No, I'm not. Barracuda. Carrie Underwood, Dynamite Rye shows BTS proof. Billy Joel, Goodnight Saigon was a week ago. A month ago was Miranda Lambert's Palomino. Jason Aldean's Georgia was 2 months ago. Dynamite Rhinestones. Oh. Please. That's really what she was saying? You did the Denim and Rhinestones 2 months ago, so how are you going to come back 14 hours ago and call it another new release? That's bullshit. Barracuda. Down so I can see that. I don't need to see the playback.
Here we go. And the Jazz start out with the ball. You look at the Jazz, starting to feel like a must-win game for them.
It really is. I mean, it's not panic time yet. A win here, and they're right back in this series with game four being played in front of the fans.
Thanks, guys. Well, the Wizard, when their last time out against the Jazz, really lit up the floor. He ended up with a jaw-dropping amount of points, and it was his highest point total of the season. He was dominant. They're hoping to get more of the same from him tonight. Take it away.
Great report there, Allie. It was obvious he could do anything he wanted. A fantastic win.
Well, I'll tell you, he was enjoying himself out there. Kind of like us here in the broadcast booth. And whoever was matched up against him wasn't enjoying themselves.
What I like is they just kept calling his number. Sometimes we see coaches go away from what's working, and we wonder why.
To the paint. Here's the Wizard. And he banks in the layup. 5 points in the game.
Yeah, you want to get him going as soon as possible. Great way for him to start this game.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
Now here's Conley. Five on the clock. The Jazz need to get one up in a hurry. Gobert finds Bogdanović. Oh, and Jackson with the block.
In just one.
Grizzlies ball.
At this level.
About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Outside Moran. Here's the pick. Out to the wing. Shoots it from the corner. And he wills that one in. Sinking it right through the back of the iron.
Great vision by Ja Morant. Has the passing talent to average double-digit assists.
Here's Mitchell. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the left.
Great foul, Morant.
First team foul.
Donovan.
shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Good on the second, so he makes them both.
Money from the stripe. He does a great job night in and night out.
Conley against Moran. Jackson outside. Down low. Outside for Brooks. And here's Moran outside. And it's Gobert with a rebound. The Jazz have gone 1-4 to start. Conley passes to Gobert. Oh, and Gobert powers it home.
Finding a man wide open, Mike Conley does an exceptional job of leading this team.
Step back. Moran, pass to Adams. And stolen by Gobert. Brooks against Green. Back to Mitchell. On the take. Can't get the go-ahead bucket.
A rare miss for him at point-blank range. That's one he'd like to have back.
It's the Wizard. Oh, there's a killer two-hand slam.
This is Morant's role. As a point guard, you need to get your teammates engaged.
Conley finds Bogdanovich. Over Jackson. And the shot falls short that time. Memphis has gone 1-for-2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. 11 points in the game.
This has been a tremendous quarter for him. Everything he puts up now looks like it's going in.
The Jazz again can't hit. The Grizzlies have gone 5-of-6. They're rolling. Driving in.
They're really settling into a nice rhythm now. Starting the game the upper hand.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
Here's Mitchell. That shot, no good. Oh, and Jackson with the defensive effort.
And at a certain point, you just have to look to someone else to score for you.
Brooks with it. He's picked up by Conley. Here's Jackson. That shot off the mark. And Utah will come the other way. Things just don't seem to be clicking for them offensively.
Yeah, they really need to find a way to get back on track.
Here's Mitchell on the money from 12 feet away.
Well, it wasn't a pretty start for him, but now he's got a bucket to build on.
Pass to the Wizard. Here he goes. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
You know what it is? It's his creativity. That's making this engine run.
Oh, Adams with the block.
Look at Adams using all of his impressive reach. Firmly swatting that shot away.
And they pick up two. All right, guys, what's your take on the hustle stats for Memphis?
They're doing a great job defensively down low. They've already racked up a lot of blocks. They've established an intimidation factor early in this one.
The other thing that's been effective so far tonight is their fast break. A lot of points coming on the run.
Now here's Mitchell. Adams grabs the miss.
Won't see him miss that one too many times.
Yeah, especially on the bright side. You got a great look. It's a play that you might want to go back to again.
Here's Mitchell. Offensive rebound. Gobert. Count that one. Gobert's got his third bucket of the night.
The long reach of Rudy Gobert really comes in handy when he's patrolling the offensive glass.
Morant with it, and it's Gobert picking him up. Shot's good by Moran.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
Conley against Moran. Oh, Brooks with the steal. Right side, Moran.
And then
creative as they come, Ja Morant has a style that's specifically his.
Pass to Bogdanović. Now here's Mitchell. He's guarded closely.
Dynamic finish. Mike then decides to hang out a little for good measure.
Yep, that's the exclamation point right there. The Wizards' shot is off. Utah's gone 0 for 2 from outside. Jackson against Mitchell. Oh, and Jackson with the defensive effort.
The will is there, but the execution is lacking. Can't seem to finish plays this quarter.
They're not wasting any time putting their stamp on this game. What a start.
Memphis has gotten 6 of 10 three-pointers to drop. On the court for the Grizzlies, Desmond Bane is out there with Brandon Clark. Then it's Steven Adams. Then there's Ja Morant. And it's the Wizard in a shooting guard. And for the Jazz, they're shooting a low 31%. Their offense is lacking. Mitchell, the pass to Conley. Here's Gobert. Bogdanović up top. Gobert with a screen on Morant. 4 on the clock. Mitchell finds Green. Offline with a 3. Memphis in total control. 19-point lead, which is the largest margin of the game. Stolen by Conley. There's the triple. And it's Green missing. Well, the Grizzlies shooting 65%. Their offense has been on another level. Soft touch off the glass.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
The Jazz with another miss. Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack, a total team effort.
Now here's Conley. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Mitchell. Adams grabs the miss. Adams has got 5 rebounds in the game.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
And the Wizard gets it to go.
Their defense just falls apart once the ball goes inside.
Conley passes to Gobert. The 3 from Mitchell. He drops it from range. Mitchell's step 9.
At the arc, Donovan Mitchell can be devastating. He's a confident shooter who will take any look he gets.
Here's the Wizard. And a great assist by Morant as that one goes. Morant's got 9 assists in the game. Great passing. Conley against Morant. On the wing, Green. Back to Bogdanović. Gobert with a screen on Clark. Here's Bogdanović. And the foul is called.
Steven Adams. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. After line for the Jazz. Fire! Bogdanović. Taking 2 shots.
good on the second one.
And you love what Bojan Bogdanović has done to round out his game. Works very hard to become a complete player.
And then Morant with the dunk.
What? Wait. Hey, dunks are always for the big boy.
Emphatic move by the point guard.
Forget just landing in. He wanted to make a statement.
Now here's Conley. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Here's Mitchell on the money from 12 feet away.
That's the result of hard work. Mitchell just gets better and better off the bounce.
Morant drawing the double team. There's Jackson with the three, and it's Gobert with a rebound. Gobert's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Morant against Conley. Gobert with a screen on Morant. Here's Conley. Oh, and Gobert powers it home.
Tremendous intensity from Gobert. He sees an opening and leaps up for a slam.
And he goes right after the guy who just scored on him.
Oh, he made sure to return the favor. Now here's Mitchell. Tight defense on him. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Great call, Ref. Julia, good job.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
At the line for Utah. Donovan Mitchell. At the line for 2.
So he hits both. And almost 4 minutes gone in the second quarter of play. Morant against Conley. Now here's Morant. Defense is right there. With the drive. Oh, there's Morant with the slam.
The quickness of Ja Morant is what makes his drives deadly. Where did he go?
Pass to Gobert. Over Adams. And too long on the shot. The Grizzlies have gotten 6 of 9 attempts to go in the second. Looking good. Now Jackson. Adams high post. Here's the Wizard. Conley comes with a double team. Just 5 to shoot. Morant the pass to Jackson. Brooks from outside. Goes back up. Knocks it loose. Oh, it's stolen by Mitchell. Pass to Conley. Mitchell with the ball. Gobert inside. Pounded by Morant. Gobert with the bucket.
Efficient performance from him. Not the case for everyone else on his team.
Morant drawing the double team. Jackson. Here's the Wizard. Checked by Mitchell. The Wizard's shot is off.
Coach loves the execution, just not the result. That's okay. That's part of the process.
Brooks against Conley.
All this means is he has to be careful. And get sent to the bench with 3 fouls.
Jackson against Bogdanović. Gobert with a screen on Jackson. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws.
That's his second personal foul. 4th team foul.
Bogdanović taking 2 shots.
And so Bogdanović nails them both. Memphis has gone 0-for-3 from deep to begin the second. Morant with it. Guarded now by Mitchell. Jackson right side. From 13. And a great assist by Morant as that one goes. Morant's got assist number 10 tonight with that last one. Pass to Mitchell. Puts it up. No good off the glass.
Great contest down low. Allowing no easy hoops is a winning approach.
The Wizard.
And he throws it down with one hand. The BA, when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher.
Nice.
Now here's Clarkson. Pass to Conley. Shot clock at six. Picked by Gobert. Here's the teardrop. Oh, the spot by Adams. They get it back. And there's the
Grizzlies ball. Grizzlies substitution.
For Memphis, they've gotten 8 of 13 shots to fall in the second quarter. Brooks against Clarkson. Brooks, the pass to Jackson. Back to Brooks. Here's the Wizard. Check by Mitchell to the middle. Here's Jackson. And Gobert with a block.
What timing from Rudy. He is superb at measuring when to go after blocks. Great job executing the offense. That pass on time and on point.
And the Wizard gets it to go. He has 29 now.
Setting each other up beautifully. I love it. 8 of their last 10 points coming off assist.
Subbed in for Conley. And Memphis also making a switch. Tillman's checked in for Jackson. Here's Gay. Clarkson for three. Connects from downtown. Clarkson's got 7 points in the game.
The defense decides to gamble off him, and he cashes in.
Butler against Moran. Here's the Wizard. And a great assist by Moran as that one goes.
Deep into the game, you rely on players like him to keep delivering.
Outside Butler. Pass to Gay. Back to Butler. There's the three. The Grizzlies pull it in.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
And they blow the whistle just as he gets it.
There are high school refs better than you guys. Way better.
Shooting for Memphis.
Stay here tonight. He is in a terrific groove right now.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
Jones, he's checked in for Memphis. Now here's Butler. Pascal finds Clarkson. There's a screen by Whiteside. And Clarkson with the three. 10 points for him.
His second make from beyond the arc this quarter after hitting none in the first.
Pass to the Wizard. Here's the three. Rebounded by Gay. Utah's gone 3 for 7 from the perimeter during the second quarter. To the inside. Takes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup. Gay's got his second basket on the night.
Exactly the result you want from that trip up the court. Rudy Gay with a look from point blank range.
And he gets that one.
Hey, they're just getting pushed around inside.
On offense, here's Utah. Here's Clarkson. There's the drive. The Grizzlies pull it in. Anderson's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Brooks against Gay. Pass to the Wizard. Lets it go from deep. Not going to go that time. And Utah will come the other way. Here's Butler. Buries it down low.
That's a nice read. The value of keeping your eyes up.
There's the drive. The Wizard.
Lay something out. Wow. That'll be a move to remember. Wow.
Yeah, great creativity in the air. Tries it from the top of the key. And it's Clarkson missing.
And their physical dominance has been on display. A 10-rebound advantage is a good indicator of how this game has gone.
Goes up again. Anderson can't get it to go. And so it's Utah with it.
In the first half.
Butler on the wing. Oh, and again, it's the Jazz from deep.
This defense is getting spaced out. Three of the last five buckets have come from way beyond the arc.
And down it goes. Dunked it through off a beautiful setup.
I just love the strong finish there inside.
Man, he's got that dunker's mindset, doesn't he? Always ready to pounce. Now here's Pascal. Shoots over Anderson. No good. Off the front rim. A minute and a half left in the first half. Inside. Pascal with the steal. Pass to Clarkson. Takes a three. And it's Tillman with a rebound. Memphis has gone just 1 of 6 from distance during the second quarter. Now Jones. Outside, Anderson. Here's the Wizard. Takes it inside. And he drops in the layup off the glass. And he's got 41 now.
More points coming from inside. In that respect, they've been the more aggressive team.
Here's Clarkson. And a great assist by Butler as that one goes.
Some guys just understand how to generate points. He's one of them.
Pass to the Wizard. Beyond the arc. The rebound by Whiteside. Whiteside's got his fourth rebound in this one. Outside Butler. Clarkson outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. From outside the arc. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Jones has got his fourth rebound in this one.
They've shown the power inside. Their rebounding effort has been sensational.
On the wing, Clarkson. It'll count. And that's not going to go. And so it's Memphis ending.
52. The Grizzlies, 72.
It's Conley and Mitchell. Rudy Gobert is out there with Bojan Bogdanovic. And it's Green in at the three. That's the group for Utah right now. And that'll be Memphis's ball.
That's the defense we need, boys.
There's the double with Bogdanovic. Pass to Moran.
Come on, box it out, man.
Here's the Wizard. 6 to shoot.
No.
Memphis needs to get off a shot. And Morant, good for three. Morant's got 11 points.
Morant, such a quick thinker. He doesn't hesitate on the catch and shoot.
Conley passes to Mitchell. And he drives in. The rebound by Jackson. Jackson's got 5 rebounds tonight. Takes a 13-footer. Donovan Mitchell with a board. Mitchell's got 4 rebounds now. Let's it go from 14. Here's Gobert. Great positioning on the putback.
Stand with it, and Gobert with a high-flying tip-off.
Conley against Moran. To the paint. Here's the Wizard. Yet another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He has been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Pass to Bogdanovic. Over a minute and a half now into this third quarter action. Back to to Mitchell. Jacks up a three. Drills it from deep. 16 points for him.
And his teammates appreciate the unselfishness. Bogdanović willing to get it to his open guys.
Pass to Conley. Tries the spin move. To the middle. Here's Gobert. Oh, and Gobert powers it home.
He's doing what he can do to pull them closer, but it's not enough. He needs more help.
Moran against Conley. Here's the Wizard. Pass to Brooks. Fires for three. And again, it's the Grizzlies from deep.
So many teams are loading up on big wings who can shoot it. Dylan Brooks, he fits that bill.
Conley against Jackson. Oh, and Jackson with the block. And it's out of bounds.
This is pure money.
Checking in for the Grizzlies, Desmond Bane.
Here's Conley, and the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Outside Morant. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. Outside Green. Pass to Conley. Now Mitchell. Now here's Conley. Shot clock at five. Out of bounds, it'll be Memphis's ball.
Grizzlies ball.
For Memphis, they've gotten 3 of 6 shots to fall so far in the third. Conley against Morant. To the right side. Here's the Wizard. That shot off. And Utah will come the other way. Conley finds Mitchell. Drives to the hoop. Oh, and Mitchell powers it home.
I got a feeling Donovan Mitchell will be watching this highlight over and over and over. He has taken it upon himself to score the ball as much as possible for his team. He's not looking to pass it right now.
So it's Utah now. After the basket by Memphis. Back to Conley. Pass to Mitchell. Picked by Gobert. Goes up on the wing. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it. It's good. Mitchell's got 7 points here in the quarter.
Rock solid screen right there. The defender got completely lost.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Now here's Moran. He's got 11. Out to the right wing. Here's the Wizard. Pass to Bane. Over Green. Bane, no good. For Utah, they've gone 5 for 9 from the floor in the third quarter. Mitchell misses.
Meeting right at the rim. He typically converts in those situations. Not this time.
Gets the three to fall.
Yeah, that's a great shot. Third three of the game for him, first in this half.
Now here's Conley. Gobert with a screen on Moran. Conley goes in. Oh, it's blocked by Jackson. Here's Moran. Good D by Gobert. Utah shooting 45% here in the second half. And the foul on Steven Adams.
That's his third foul of the game.
And yeah, he's still...
Checking in for the Grizzlies.
Shooting far from Memphis.
They've turned in a fantastic performance from three-point range. That's been a weapon for them all game.
And another thing, they're doing a great job of getting inside and converting around the rim. I really love their aggressiveness. Can't blame the deficit on him. He's been scoring at will this period.
Clark outside. Back to Anderson. Clark with a screen on Pascal. Anderson.
Jazz ball.
Hassan Whiteside. That's his first personal foul. Fourth team foul. Shooting for Memphis, Kyle Anderson. Two shots.
And Anderson drops them both.
And they've been so much more aggressive drawing the whistle here in the second half.
Mitchell, the pass to Pascal. Clarkson for three. Anderson pulls it down.
A rough game for him scoring the ball. Just can't seem to get it going.
Pass to the Wizard. On the wing, Jones. Anderson with a screen on Pascal. Here's Jones. The rebound by Whiteside. Whiteside's got seven rebounds in the game. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And here's Mitchell. And the defense didn't have position.
Kyle Anderson. That's his first personal foul. Memphis foul. Kyle Anderson. That's his first personal foul. 15 foul.
That's the line for Utah. Hassan Whiteside. Two shots.
It's both from the stripe.
And we've seen some good free throw shooting in the second half.
Memphis shooting around 53%, a nice number. Outside Jones to the inside. And yes, another basket.
My goodness, 50 for the game.
Just putting on a show. Takes the three. That shot missing. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit.
81, the Grizzlies.
All right, Oakley's coming out of the court. Come on, get down for your damn dancers.
Challenging stretch here for Utah. On the court right now for the Grizzlies. Jackson Jr. and Adams together inside. Then it's Dylan Brooks. Then there's Tyus Jones. And it's the Wizard in at the two spot. Here's Whiteside. Ooh, good finish at the rack. Slick feed.
I still feel he's just scratching the surface. The immense potential of Whiteside shining through.
Jackson outside. Adams with a screen on Pascal. Here's Jackson. Doesn't go for him. Excellent D there from Whiteside.
Sometimes it's just not your night. Fortunately, his teammates have picked up the slack.
Back to Bogdanovich. And then Bogdanovich with the dunk.
And he brings this game a little closer using a huge one-hand slam.
That's a great way to get your team back into it. Jones with the ball. He's against Pascal. Spins. And that's out of bounds. Memphis will retain the ball.
Grizzlies have
four Pascal. The Grizzlies also with a sub. Morant's checked in. We played just over a minute here in the fourth. The Wizard. Rebounded by the Jazz. Bogdanovich has got his fourth rebound in this one. Mitchell against Jackson. Outside Conley. Pass to Bogdanovich. Puts it up from 12. Here's Whiteside. They shoot again. Over Adams. The bank shot, no good.
Very surprising. He gets the ball where he wants it in a decent matchup.
Adams with a screen on Conley. From down in the low post, it goes. And the Grizzlies lead by 16.
Yeah, showing a little versatility with their offensive attack. In the first half, it was about the three ball. In the second half, they've emphasized interior scoring.
For Memphis, they've gone 1-4 since the fourth quarter began. To the left wing. Here's the Wizard. Oh, connects again.
That's 52 points for him.
Making it all look too easy right now. Bogdanovich finds Conley. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by now in the final quarter. Here's Whiteside. Whiteside missing again. The Grizzlies have gone 2 of 5 from the field in this final quarter. And got it! Another basket!
And he's been dominant so far in this one.
Shouldering the offense. Really taking it to the opposition. Moran against Conley. Back to Mitchell. Tries a spin move. The Jazz with another miss.
And he's frustrated. That's a shot he can make in his sleep.
And that's a foul.
That was a good call. The defense wasn't established.
A different look for Utah. Gobert comes in for Whiteside. And Green is subbed in for Clarkson. Bane, he's checked in for Memphis. And that one hits the back iron. Outside Mitchell. Pass to Conley. Back to Mitchell. Ooh, good work defensively by Adams. The Grizzlies have gotten 3 of 7 attempts in this fourth quarter to fall. Moran, and some very quick points for him on that possession.
They've now had assists on each of their last 3 buckets.
Conley against Moran. Outside Conley. Outside Bogdanovich. Clock at 4. Trying to get back on track. Grizzlies with the rebound. Adams has got the glass covered here tonight. That's 11 boards for him.
He's had a tough time getting it going, and he's put this team behind the eight ball.
Now here's Moran. Pass to the Wizard. Launches it. And it's Gobert with a rebound. Gobert's got rebound number 15 here tonight. Outside Conley from behind the arc. The Grizzlies pull it in.
I know he's on a cold streak, but he can't let that get in his head.
And his rhythm, it's been way off. The goal now might be to get him something easy at the rim so he can just see the ball go in through the net, and that helps.
Utah's gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Pass to Mitchell. Puts up a 3. And that one's good. And Green with the assist. Mitchell's got 30.
It's amazing. No one can check him right now. But there's still work to do to cut into this lead.
Here's Moran. Makes good on the step back jumper.
So reliable. They've really leaned on him at the offensive end.
Mitchell with the ball. Oh, the swat by Adams. Here's Bane. Down low. Here's the Wizard. Another possession, another assist. And that's his 20th assist. Wow.
He's doing a great job at orchestrating the offense.
Mitchell into the lane. Oh, and Mitchell powers it home.
I like that Donovan Mitchell's not afraid to attack the rim. He finished strong.
Moran against Conley. Adams with a screen on Conley. Here's Moran. And denied. He sends it right off the glass. And Mitchell with the slam.
Great to see Mitchell on a roll offensively. And you know his team is loving it too.
Moran against Conley. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Morant's got 11 points here in the second half.
He's hot this quarter, getting the shots he wants, and he's delivering.
Pass to Conley. Back to Mitchell. Into the lane. Ooh, had a nice open look right there. Mitchell's got 36 points.
That jumper of Mitchell is superb. Has a great feel for when to take these mid-range shots.
Jackson with it. Here's the Wizard. Outside Moran. There's the screen. Jackson outside. That 3's off the mark. Utah's got one of three to fall from downtown here in the fourth. Pass to Conley. Here's Gobert. And Morant clears the board. Morant's got six rebounds in the game. He takes it in.
Just such a terrific dunk.
Man, born to fly, that's for sure. And for Utah, they're shooting just 37% in the game. Here's Mitchell. And he hits the jumper. Mitchell's got 38 points.
Taking things into his own hands this quarter, trying to keep his team afloat.
Moran against Conley. Good on the shot.
Look how Ja just glides through the contact. He's such a nimble player.
Mitchell with the ball. The three is up. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Morant's got seven rebounds in the game.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well. They have no answer defensively inside.
Conley on the attack. The three from Mitchell. That one's good. And it's Conley who picks up the assist.
Grizzlies timeout. Grizzlies contribution, Dylan Brooks.
This is the game of your life.
Memphis has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Adams with a screen on Mitchell. Brooks outside. Pass to Moran. Brooks against Green. Six on the shot clock. Brooks right side over Green, and another miss by Memphis.
Not sure if that's the shot you were looking for, but it's a fairly clean look. Almost have to take it.
Back to Conley.
In with the clock against him, the composure of Mike Conley. I love it.
Moran against Conley. Outside Moran. Puts it up from 12. Can't get it to drop. So Utah will take it the other way. Conley on the attack. Moran with a defensive effort, and Memphis shooting pretty well in the fourth at 48%. And
Mike. Air conditioning is coming to cool you down. This won't last.
Always a tough decision for the ref on the block charge call.
Here's the Wizard. Checked by Mitchell. Oh, deflected. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Conley.
Memphis ball.
Over that pass. That's a cautionary tale.
A little bit late there, but you tried to get into your opponent's head, force them to go somewhere else with the ball, and he did that.
Here's the Wizard. Back to Brooks. It's stolen by Green, and the Jazz pushing it up now.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
And there's Mitchell on the assist by Green. Mitchell's got 43 points.
The veteran presence of Danny Green keeping his eyes up, finding his teammate wide open.
Pass to the Wizard. Driving to the basket. And another miss by Memphis. Utah's got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. Bogdanovich finds Gobert. Outside Bogdanovich. And here's Mitchell. Left side Conley. Over Adams. The rebound by Jackson. Memphis has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter.
They played well. And let's see if they can keep it going into game four, an important one for the Grizzlies.
Check out their assist numbers.
They didn't get stuck in isolation. They got the ball to the guys who had the best matchups.
And with this win, a trip to the finals is within their grasp. Just one win away from the sweep.
And they'll be looking to make it 4 straight, no doubt about it. That's how you want to go into the finals. Well-rested, playing your best basketball of the season, and riding a ton of momentum.
Conley is so adept in pick and roll sets. The defense never knowing if he's going to pass or shoot after the screen.
Here's Morant.
Morant with the slam!
This is what winning is all about. Playing your best when it matters most.
It's called killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another to finish.
Now here's Conley. Gobert with a screen on Morant. Conley passes to Gobert. The three from Mitchell. Oh, and again, it's the Jazz from deep.
We're on a little run right now, but I'm wondering, where was this energy earlier?
Well, the question becomes, are they playing that much better now, or has their opponent taken the rest of the night off?
On offense, here's Utah. They're on a 12-4 run. Inside, here's Gobert. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
A much more physical player now than when he first entered the league. Gobert powering it home.
Here's the Wizard. And so it's the Grizzlies taking care of business in this one. And now that they're up 3-0.
Thank you, everyone, for making it out and supporting your team. We hope to see you again soon for the next home game.